Good day guys, I'm going to install this OSRAM T10 LED, white LED for my front park lamp. I used the China one. It doesn't survive, in a week it's just dead. So let's see how this OSRAM do. By the way, this costs around $3 for 2 pieces, while the Chinese one costs four pieces at around $2. So significant different price, but this is very durable. I use in my license plate, they're not dead. So let's see how it will put in front. This is how it looks, pure white. Always test polarity first before you put. If it doesn't work, put it previously. This guy is not error free, so you have to test it before you put inside the bulb casing. That's how it looks. Not that bright, but it's good. Same for the left side. Make sure it's right. The LED is good, then put it in the casing. It's a bit tricky when you hold one cam and putting these things up. Should be good.